We have arrived at Formula Student France and set up the campsite and pit yesterday. Today we had our mechanical and accumulator inspections. We got some feedback from the first mechanical inspection and proceeded to the second one already. After just 2 hours, we successfully passed the accumulator inspection, which is the first one we ever passed in our Formula Student history.